After graduation, Noah, Lee, Rachel, and I decided to take 1 week and go on a road trip, just the four of us. And while I was busy putting off the inevitable decision between the two colleges where I got accepted...
So, what about you?
I got waitlisted, both Berkeley and Harvard.
I was fully focused on making sure we all had as much fun as possible. And that's exactly what we did. Let me run you through the highlights. On our way up to Northern California, we camped in the woods, went fishing on a lake, fed some wildlife, caught some waves at Big Sur, watched Noah becoming friends with Rachel, watched me watch Noah becoming friends with Rachel, watched a shooting star with someone special, saw the fish at the aquarium in Monterey, saw a sunset with colors I had never seen before, and got a reminder about rule number 19. Decided to think about it later. Drove to San Francisco. Went to Fisherman's Wharf, ate clam chowder out of a bread bowl, watched the sea lions on Pier 39, watched our naughty video from Chemistry Lab, destroyed our naughty video from Chemistry Lab, rode tandem bikes in Golden Gate Park, rode a speedboat in the bay, caught a movie, caught a concert, even caught a baseball and a kayak outside Oracle Park.
Whoa, whoa,
it's coming.
I got it!
Whoa!
But the absolute best was watching the bay lights with my favorite two guys in the world. But when you decide to escape reality, you know that eventually you're gonna have to come back to it. So when we got back home, I got a job so I could make some money for college. Whichever one I wound up going to.
Okay, guys.
But as hard as that was for me to decide, a few days later, things got even more complicated when Noah asked a very unexpected question.
So anyway, I was thinking, when you get off the waitlist for Harvard, maybe you and I could go off campus and get an apartment together.
Wait, you mean like get our own place?
Yeah, look, I've been online all day. There's some pretty cool places. What?
You wanna live with me?
No. Yes, of course I want to live with you. I want to do everything with you.
Really?
Yes, really.
Hey, how long do we have till Lee gets back?
I don't know.
Geronimo!